Squash players from all over the world spending a week right here in Michigan competing in the Motor City Open. Tonight, the finals at the Birmingham Athletic Club. Over 14 countries represented in the tournament, benefiting kids in Detroit. A foundation called Racket Up Detroit helps kids get involved in squash. It's grown from 40 kids to over 100 in less than a few years. And the winner of the international tournament tonight, Ryan Kaskali. Congratulations to him.